What a night. The 2021 Premio Lo Nuestro Awards just ended, and considering it was the longest-running Latin music award show in history, the night was full of epic performances and even a pregnancy. J Balvin went into the night with 14 nominations, followed by Maluma, who had 12, Camilo with 10, and Ozuna, Anuel, Bad Bunny, Karol G, Natti, Natasha, Sebastian, Yatra, and Sech followed with 7 nominations.